welcome back by another ToyBox review. This time I'm going to play with Mikey, and it's a show and tell. Some favorite toy show off, I guess. I have no idea. I just downloaded the bottom of the top of all the games, and I have no idea what it all is. I'm recording these games in sessions of about 4, so it is from a month. Maybe I'm going to upload it more. We will see, because the toy boxes will not stay on there forever. Unless you downloaded them, they will stay some longer. So I will need to make sure that if I review a toy box or if I play it, that they are still downloadable. I don't know, What is this? To infinity and beyond! Cool! Okay, that was just funny. Are you so happy, dinosaur? Oh jeez, what did I do? A lot of ToyBox characters. I must say, I don't have anything from ToyBox yet. I will be trying to buy from every... how do you say that? Every world that there is, I want to buy at least one character. So from Toy Story, from Cars, what is the more? I already have all of the pirates. Well, all of them. I have 3. I thought it was all of them. Don't know for sure, but... I've 2 from The Incredibles, I got 2 from... how do you say that? Monsters Inc. And I got Mikey and Jack Skellington. What just happened? Was that D? Yay, I got a car! No! Pick it up. Jump. Why don't you jump? I cannot even keep up on myself. That's the pity. So should it be another thing that can be open? You. Is there nothing in here? No. What is it that I need to do on this toy box? Yellow and green. What was the sound? Can I get up here? Somewhere? Not by the chair. I'm gonna get up this one. What's that? Oh, nothing. I cannot get up this one, or am I just too stupid to find it? Oh well, seems not. But I want to know what the sound is. Well, I can get up that one. What the freak is that I need to do? I'll find some toy and then what? Alright, so this is Sugar Rush. Alright. So maybe I can get up that one now? No, I don't think that will be happening. Mikey, why are you so klein? So klein. That's Dutch. Why are you so small? Why is everything so big? Was your toy? Not all toys are the small ones. Right? I have no idea what I need to do. No, can I get up there? Well, they're not really places where I can get up. Why not? Okay, so this will work. Alright, cool. Games. Alright, no, don't fall in. Get out. Get out! What? What was that? So that one is being destroyed. Now I want to get up there. I need to do it by the chairs. Obviously I couldn't destroy him or something, I guess. What's that? Ah, cool! Alright, that one is nice. Yeah, I couldn't do anything really with him. But he was obviously the one that wanted to get out. Oh no, that was here. Did you hear that? It's kind of scary. Come on, turn around. Could I destroy you? Are you being able to die? Oh no? Yes! Awesome. Or some kind of pirate. So he was the one I wanted to get out. Pick me up. Oh. No. Pick up. Good. Look at that. It's just with his tiny. I want to see that one too, so that I have seen everyone. Anyone? It's a pony! It's a pony! I want to have this pony, but then I pick Breeze. I like pink. Whee! Oh, jeez. That was not what I wanted to. Sorry guys, this is ridiculous. Look at him jumping! I want to do more! I want to do more! Alright, this was just fun. Record Ralph. Yes. Maybe some things are empty because I don't have the characters yet or something. That is a possibility. Don't know for sure, but it could be. I didn't make it. But... oh shit. Oh, geez. Come on, ridiculous. Is there anything up here? No. Nothing. I'm never gonna make that. Too bad. No, not even. We're not even in lunch yet. Never gonna make that. Let's see if I can get up here. See, because I have opened every table now, right? Yes. Hmm. No, I'm not gonna make that. At all. No, I'm not gonna make anything for that. Look at the door, if there's something over there. Maybe I do need to kill the dude in here. Because it's still a song of evil. Come on, Mikey. only thing that I could do. Ah, I could have killed him. I thought he was unkillable. But he wasn't. And that song is now gone, so that was what I was supposed to do. I had to kill him. Obviously. That the door is too high, so I cannot do anything over there. Was it anything in here? Nothing to do with that. I have no idea what I have to do, otherwise I killed a few that I could kill. And that's too high. So this was this toy box. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I'll see you guys in the next episode that I make. Bye bye!